A massive blaze at a storage facility in Brisbane has triggered emergency warnings and evacuations of the local area. Hundreds of units full of prized possessions have been devoured by the flames. Matthew Carstunen has the latest.
Good afternoon. Firefighters have spent most of the day patting down the scene here in Kingston, south of Brisbane, following what can really only be described as a marathon effort. The blaze started inside four of the units at the Storage King facility just after 10 last night, and it quickly spread, proving quite the challenge for the 50-plus firefighters called to the scene.
The initial crews were quickly overwhelmed with the construction of the tilt slab building and shared ceiling space.
22 people in nearby homes were all evacuated as a precaution over fears the blaze could spread. Luckily, they managed to save 110 of the storage units, but 150 of them did suffer damage or were destroyed.
It was a bit scary, you know. Could have been someone's house, could have been anything.
The blaze also produced lots of smoke spreading right across the suburbs. Residents told to keep their doors and windows closed. Crews only managing to get the fire under control just before 6 this morning, nearly 8 hours on. As for the exact cause of this fire, that will take some time to determine. Crews need to fully put out the fire first, then allow fire investigators access into these storage facilities.